have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. Can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen.
Well, I should have gone with Gav.
Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside her.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. Ugh! He's in there. I know it.
What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Look out!
Sid!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Forgive me. Where did he go? You're nothing but a monster. And I will not let you stand in my way!
Thank you.
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now! Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. The ghost you've been chasing, it was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why? Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
King is bold, but desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Thank you.
Reform the cohorts.
At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him! I killed Joshua! I killed them all! I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hall.
What are you going to do now?
May as well hear what he has to say.
Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Can I see I'm busy here?
What do you want?
Fine.
crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
And what do you want?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. Finished, are you?
Bahama had at it by all accounts, not by Belinus Tor.
Gods, it's a wonder we didn't feel it here.
What?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it.
Is that all?
Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together. Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gav.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
Yeah!
Well done, Torch.
God, here.
Perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts.
much further now.
That'll help.
wounds, boy.
Not that much more of it.
Is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape! Gav! Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way!
You made your choice! You're late.
Gav's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon. Take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Die, you bastard!
Think that hurt me, but... Sorry, lad. Don't know how much help I'm gonna be here.
Yes, though.
One down, one to go.
A little help. My wounds, boy. Torgo, my wounds, boy.
Could these bastards fly? The war goes on. Must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off. Come on.
Thank you. help!
Help me!
Help me! Help me, Clive!
I've got you.
There. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over.
Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes... there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So? Find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, there you are.
No birds returning this year.
The Deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
on? Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Yell.
Isn't the Moogle funny?
Let's get this fixed before someone doesn't.
It's true then. It really is you.
It is.
Your life.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Taya told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Iron Blood had captured a dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us dominants.
What? What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second Icon of Fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night... The hooded man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Swansea.
did he mean?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened, and so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then.
Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
Let's get this fixed before someone doesn't.
We're looking at half a dozen, maybe more.
What do you want?
To say farewell. We're leaving.
Good decision. Better that than buried out there in the black. You've got a lot to thank that girl for, you know.
I know. And I will.
Now. What do you really want? We both know you don't come here for conversation. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Off you go, then. And best of luck.
I should probably say thank you to Gav, too.
What the curl dragged in. Go on, then. Finished, are you?
So your mind's made up, is it?
We'll be leaving for Rosaria as soon as we're able.
Back down memory lane, eh? Rosaria ain't what she used to be, Clive. Not since the Imperials moved in. First sign of trouble, you make straight for Martha's Rest and ask for the landlady. She's a friend of the cause. Tell her you're with Sid, and she'll help you out.
Understood. Thank you, Gav. Yeah. I'd be lost without you.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. No need to make such a fuss. You take care, all right? Oh, I'm crap at goodbyes. Where's Sid when you need him?
Give him my regards when he gets back.
I will.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ready, my lady?
Ready.
Isn't the Moogle funny?
You! Newcomer! I need help.
What's the matter?
It's my assistant. She left to gather soil, and I've seen nothing of her since. I cannot concentrate one whit for fear of what might have happened. Please, I beg of you, will you go and check? I have to know.
All right, I'll go.
Marvelous. Thank you. You'll be rewarded for your time, of course.
Whereabouts is she?
Gotan's Bales. It's on the outskirts of Lostwig. Not the safest place for an unaccompanied bearer, perhaps, but the soil there is second to none. Now go, and do not linger. Why, it may already be too late.
Give for some wild nickel berries.
Your wounds are healed right enough. Could really do with a proper place of training.
They even have a Moogle. I've never seen one in the flesh. I'm sure it's said in my father's bestiary that they live deep in the forest, and that they never reveal themselves to humans. Nectar, you say? Clive. So it would seem. That sounds painful.
Ah, Clive, I trust you're settling in.
Gradually getting used to the place.
I'm glad to hear it. I was hoping you might be persuaded to come to my aid once more. Your services will be rewarded, of course.
I don't doubt it. Seems to be the way around here.
We strive to be better than those we once served. Now, as to the task itself, I am once again in need of a pair of hands to deliver sustenance to our esteemed companions. I have three meals for three industrious souls. What say you?
I'd be happy to help.
Marvelous. The three individuals you'll be seeking out are busying themselves about the hideaway. You'll find one by the entrance, another in the bunks, and the other guarding the cells. Thank you once again, Clive.
Don't have enough teams to follow every lead.
Oh. New dung. So many uses.
We're looking at half a dozen, maybe.
Let's get this fixed before someone does themselves a myth.
Thank you.
place a train like that.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for some wild mickleyberries.
Can I help you?
Kenneth sent me.
Ah, wonderful. Do you hear that? Our food has arrived. Does your appetite still elude you?
Is he sick?
I'm afraid so. Those no longer in need of a Physica's immediate ministrations are sent here for further rest. I tend to those who cannot tend to themselves, which leaves me very little time for anything else. Happily, Kenneth sees that I stay fed. I would be lost without the kindness of good people like him and yourself. Thank you. Come, you must eat if you're to recover.
I hate to be a burden, but thank you.
Back so soon? Fancied another kip in the cells, did you?
Kenneth sent me. He thought you might be hungry.
He wasn't wrong. The way my gut's been growling, I'd have curls running scared.
Guard duty down here can't be much fun.
It's not. But sometimes folk need locking up, and someone has to watch over them. I help people sleep at night, and that's not a boast many can make. You keep yourself on the right side of these bars now, you hear me?
Something smells good. For me, I hope.
It is. Courtesy of Kenneth.
Oh, my thanks. These birds are needy creatures. They don't like me running after the fat chocobo behind their backs.
They must keep you busy.
Ah, there's never a moment's rest. Probably for the best I eat down here, reeking of the stables as I do. I'd only put people off their food. And who has time to wash and dress for dinner when they've got little darlings like these to wait upon, eh? Anyway, thanks for the food, and be sure to give Kenneth my regards.
I think that's everyone. I better let Kenneth know.
Ah, you're back. All done? Wonderful. Here, your reward, as promised.
The hideaway is quite something. Everyone has their place.
A fact we are proud of, believe me. I'm glad you've witnessed it for yourself. You have your place too, of course, as you have just so capably proven, and you will always have a place with us, should you desire it.
It's kind of you to say so.
It is the truth, and not a soul among us would deny it. I look forward to all that you will bring to our little community.
What do you want? Go on, then. Finished, are you?
Someone's in trouble.
It would have been worse if you hadn't come along. Wait, I've seen you around the hideaway. You're new, aren't you?
I'm Clive.
And I'm Martel. But what are you doing here?
Looking for you. This is no place for a bearer on her own.
I noticed that. But this soil's not going to collect itself.
Then what if I gathered it for you? You could head back to the hideaway. Just exactly what sort of dirt is it that you need?
What I need is soil. But I'd be a fool to refuse your help after what just happened. It's the good stuff you're looking for. Dark, rich, fragrant. You'll know it when you find it.
Dark, rich, and fragrant. Right. Well, you should hurry back. Bohemil seemed worried enough that he might come looking for you himself.
That seems unlikely, but I won't argue with you. Thanks.
Soil, then. There's certainly enough of it here. But is it dark, rich, and fragrant? That should be enough. I better get it back to the hideaway.
Thank you.
There you are. And all safe and sound.
Well, yes, yeah, she's standing right there.
Not the girl. The soil. Did you bring it?
Yes. Here.
Glorious! When Martell came home empty-handed, I almost had a fit. But with this, my research can continue. First and foremost come the measurements. I must know how much ether each sample contains. From there...
Wait, so you were never...
Worried about me? Sorry to disappoint you, but the only thing he worries about is his research.
But that's...
That's all right. It's just how he is. And if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be growing anything in these ruins. It's a small price to pay. Although, you shouldn't have to pay it too. Did he even offer you anything for helping? Ugh. Here. I know it's not much, but it's something, at least. I wish I could offer you some fruit too, but you're not likely to thank me if I do. Still, we'll grow something worth eating one of these days, and when we do, you'll have first pick.
Research can continue apace, and when my fertilizer is complete...
Can really do with a proper place of tree.
Rosaria, it's been 13 years.
But this breeze, the smell of the grass, it's just as I remember it.
You haven't been back either?
I couldn't. Bran did keep a close watch on each other in the Imperial Army. You get beheaded just for knowing a deserter. The only way out was on a mission.
I see.
Mostly I was afraid. Afraid to go back.
I know.
But I'm here now. Thanks to you. We should press on.
That inn at the top of the hill must be Martha's Rest. Gav said the landlady's a friend.
But can we say the same for her patrons?
Imperials don't tend to take well to those with my mark. If anyone asks, I'm a branded soldier, sworn to protect my noble mistress.
Look at the fuse on this one. Explains why there's a premium on Imperials.
Maybe I should up your rations, build you up a bit. Bet you'd love another bowl of Martha's Best, wouldn't you?
Let's make this quick.
They never finished building the bridge then.
After what happened at Phoenix Gate, it didn't seem the highest priority.
Oi! Stop and give me an hand. Here, you couldn't give me an hand, could you?
Typical. A bloody bearer. And just when I thought my luck had changed. Still, better a crumb of crystal than an empty hand, I suppose. Though it pains me to use another man's branded. Here, you understand me, don't you? I need your help. These blasted birds must have caught whiff of my cargo, and now they've got me surrounded. You know, it's really late as it was. I've got something special needs delivering before the rest, but I dare not leave my cart untended. You couldn't run it up to Martha's Rest for me, could you? Needs to get there quick, mind.
Fine.
That's the spirit. All right. Here. You hand that to the stable master and no one else. I'm owed a little something for it. If he gives it to you, pass it along to your master by way of thanks. Be off with you, then. And don't go taking any detours on the way.
Martha's Rest.
That's one of our brand.
You get some.
Are you the stable master? I was asked to deliver this to you.
This is for me, right enough. Not sure what some bearer's doing bringing it to me, though. Where's that fool of a peddler got to?
He couldn't come himself. His cart's surrounded by wild chocobos.
Huh. Sounds about right. He'll have it full of Gizal Greens, no doubt. Crammed with them, if I know him.
Gizal Greens?
Chocobos go mad for them, don't they? And if you forget to seal the cart up tight, the smell gets out, and birds come running from miles around. Don't get me wrong. They're a fine investment for a savvy merchant, especially around these parts. But you can't get greedy, as our mutual friend is learning the hard way. Still, I got my wares, and that's all that matters. Be sure to pass your master my regards.